Hi, Ron, this is Brad. Cool new update in Google Drawings. You can now create your drawing and then automatically insert into a Google Doc without having to download it. So let's show you what that looks like. If you go to insert, and let's just do a couple shapes. Let's go here. Let's do a couple three-dimensional shapes. And let's insert another one here. Let's just insert this one. Okay, so we just call this example two. Now what we can do is go into a Google Doc, insert, and what we want to do is go down to drawing from drive. If you select from drive, give it a little bit of time, here it is. There's our Google Drawing. You can insert it. Now you can link to the source or insert unlinked. I'm going to unlink it, and there it is. There's our image. And of course, you can always shrink it if you'd like to. Now you could always go ahead in and insert and then drawing this way. You could just do a brand new one and just go right from here. You could do the same thing. You could insert a shape this way as well, or whatever it is you'd like. Save and close, and it automatically goes in. So, nice new feature. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.